Hello everyone. Just got a new game out. Now let me check just to be sure this is set up correctly. We got a new game that's transformed. Got all that settings set. We got a new game. It's called Dash Quest 2. Dash Quest 2. And let me take that off. Dash Quest 2, and it already has been released. So moving away from Dash Quest 1, going to Dash Quest 2, here's the reviews. Oh wait, oops. Let me go about this game. There's some details. It has been released since October 17, 2019. And then update December 18, 2019. So, I'm on my Moto G7 Play, recording this new game. And I was, I think, level 2 at level up and started, so testing out this new game that they released in Dash Quest 2. This is Tiny Titan Studios from that. That's where it's represent on YouTube, its own YouTube channel. They also have their own YouTube channel, so yeah. This game has transformed, so I'm going to require a lot of power now. Same thing. And I'm currently in level 2, so yeah. Just starting out, pretty nice. This game has transformed, also the game graphics are different than the other ones, so it's gonna take me a little bit to figure out the buttons. Oh, here we go. Here's my location. And play will take up your energy, so play now. It's a whole lot different than the other one, default one. Use up your energy, that blue energy bar. Only have 15, so 15 to max, so 24 is past the 15 mark. Oh yeah. Also, my smartphone's charging, so yeah. Oh, taking damage. Oh yeah, leveled up. First kill. Battle into some of the easy stuff. So yeah. The only downside is the energy limit that you have, because it requires more power. New ability. Also, you get new music that too. Then versus the default one. And bonus reward. If you want bonus reward to get 15 more energy, you have to watch app advertisement. You discover a new ability. Equip. Yep. Fury of Tax that does 80% attack damage. So, get level 10 of that. Still don't know level cap yet. I'm gonna set up gear. So, can I get stronger? I'm gonna go with the knight to save money. Let's see. So I'm gonna go to upgrade gear. Upgrade my HP. There we go, all set. It's pretty nice. Start your... Oh, that's cost money. No. Okay, you can actually buy batteries. So yeah, batteries. Tiny boost. Medium boost and a huge boost. Like us on Facebook. Their Facebook social media. Cost real money, cost real money. Yeah, peeing something. Let's see, gold. No. Diamonds, no. Cost $0.99. That's not bad. For a punch of... So yeah. Subscription boosters. Boosters. Am I locked in with Google, though? Here are now signing out. Signing in. Real fast. Yells. Okay, I hope it doesn't show the password or anything. There we go. I'm sending. So there you go. Now I can save my progress. Okay. Save my data. So I'll go this way. Alright. Now finish this one. Okay, first. Alright, let's go, Jules. Probably haven't unlocked the store yet. Ah, yeah. There's no mana involved, which is hilarious. And it's the wait time, that's it. You get transformed with no mana usage cap. No mana cost. Ah, yeah. Skip advertisement. Oh, here comes the advertisement anyway. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this one. Increase star. Okay. Not learned yet. Okay. Increase HP. Increase HP, more HP. Let's put some critical damage down. Let's put more of this, increase health. Now we have more health. Let's see. Unlock after field 5 of difficulty. Okay. So can I change difficulty? No, don't think so. Oh yeah, come back. Free rewards. See, would I be able to shop for items or no? No, not really. Let's see. Oh, here's the difficulty right here. Yeah, we can go. Let's go. And take up two energies. Oh yeah. There's no mana involved, so we're good for a while. See, what's the bonus? Oh. No. Oh, yeah, that's for, like, whatchamacallit. You know, like. So, zero. Activate. Oh, it's now active. Okay. I'm supercharged. There you go. Faster. A little bit. I leveled up. Straight to the boss, ladies and gentlemen. A whole lot powerful. Oh, here's the boss. Oh, head back. There you go. Oh, boom. Boom down. There you go. Narrated. Another advertisement. Actually, the recording's not too long. I got another ability unlock. Alright. So yeah, no mana. There's no mana cost. Except the energy sun. Oh. Enhance. Power increase. Enhancement. Power increase. It does so much more. And the other one a little bit so much more. Oh, there's the items right here. Thank you. Hey. Oh, let's play some more. Let's go. Oh, you're fire. Level it up some more. Ah, yeah. There we go. Sure, all good. I need 2 point feathers. I'm good at upgrading. There we go. Yeah, let's go. I think we're clearing it. Yeah, they're clear. Increase. Does he get like a some kind of thing achievement? We collect those to get boosting. Alright, let's go for more. Oh, we don't have any potions. That's not good. I'm gonna die soon. Ah, dead. Let's continue. Him. Castle Rick, that's what it's called. Results. So I can go down and crack this. Go down to the easy area. Pretty much It's train. Epic down here. Again, energy will be like 2 minutes. It's not bad. I'll level it up. There you go. Watch the advertisement then. Oh, that's just the bonus. Stuff. Oh boy. I could do the ones, but I'm gonna have to wait until I get powerful. So, that's it for tonight. I'll play the game later on, so, yeah. Level 7. Advanced skin, so, yeah. Alright, I'll be done playing this game now. Level 7. 19%. 94.1 degrees Fahrenheit, so... Alrighty, bye-bye, y'alls. Bye.